This Middletown mobile home park has become a dumping ground for cats and kittens. Managers here estimate that there are about 150 cats roaming around. So now they contacted an organization called Scoop. Scoop has been coming in, catching the cats, spay or neutering them, and then releasing them. But many of them are still in need of loving homes. In Middletown, Karin Johnson, News 5.